It is now imperative for us to rekindle and safeguard our national identity, heritage, pride, grounded on our pan-African philosophy, in order to fully consolidate our political, social, and economic independence. It is unfortunate that there are some amongst us who have lost their sense of national pride and look for direction from those who do not have the interest of the majority of our people at heart. I commend the Zimbabwe Staff College for inculcating a mindset to its students that first and foremost, they are Zimbabweans. They are Africans, and our future lies in our own hands. Self-awareness and knowledge is indeed a strong weapon in defending our national sovereignty, territorial integrity, and independence.